going to be hauled in and picked off. Marcus Williams with the interception.
Oh, what a hit. Incomplete. No flag. That was Marcus Williams.
Back to McKinnon. Nice cut. And then he gets upended near the 5-yard line by Marcus Williams.
Unable to make the catch.
Marcus Williams heads up. That is a great play by the safety, Marcus Williams. Marshawn Lattimore trying to keep up with Calvin Ridley, and look at him separate, cleanly separates Calvin Ridley from the football.
Here's a throw behind Jimmy Graham. He was open, and then Graham got popped by Marcus Williams.
From the 15-yard line, they run it on first down. It is Vito Smith, gains 9, and the ball came loose.
Williams came up to make the play.
That's another big hit. I don't know if Vito Smith is in any type of shape to be on the football field.
He needs to go out of the field. Refs need to pull him off.
And I think even his teammates are telling him, you need to go.
He is still on the ground, and now the refs tell him to get out. But that ball came out, and I don't want to say he was asleep, but he was definitely down.
Medical timeout.
Third and longs down the field. Oh, what a hit. Incomplete. No flag. Even on the hit, that was Marcus Williams, who came over and pummeled Hardman. And Mahomes is saying, wait a minute. That was to the head area, wasn't it?
It's unbelievable. Third and 12. You actually think they're going to throw it for 30 yards downfield, and that hit right there.
It was actually under the shoulder, I think.
He's playing great football, Marcus Williams. Utility guy does everything for them.
Sweeney, listen.
On fourth down, Stafford rolling right, pass is caught.
Back, Jacobs. Make a few people miss. Into New Orleans territory, Marcus Williams, the first save there.
Pitch out to the side, and he's going to be wrapped up over on the right edge, just outside the right tackle. No gain on the play. Handed off to Montgomery, who breaks a couple of tackles in the backfield. Hurts is going to tuck it and run, looking for space on the left side. He's going to be near the first down marker.
He's short of it.
Here's Montgomery over the right side. Pretty good run, a yard short of a first down. Marcus Williams.
And a good quick toss, DJ Moore with the grab, and Moore close to the first down. A yard shy at the 46-yard line. Marcus Williams on the tackle after the 9-yard pickup.
Nick Mullins back to work. The big handoff, and then the sweep for Brandon Ayuk. Nothing there. He'll get taken down by Marcus Williams.
Stafford's pass is caught. So another fourth down, upcoming for the Lions.
From the 9, it's Bell. Spot on at the 5.
Almost like he was just thought he was going to just ease and walk in. They got so much penetration. 97 for the Saints. Malcolm Rose got so much penetration. That's a turnover down.
Marcus Williams also in there on the tackle.
second and seven. Saints rushing four. Herbert runs right into it, and Henry couldn't pick it up. Looked like there was some contact there.
That was a
Marcus Williams and Hunter Henry.
They need the 46-yard line. Beathard's going to take a deep shot. Behind the defense, James, but Marcus Williams recovers. Nine for the first. Incomplete. Almost landing in the hands of Marcus Williams.
It's an outstanding job by Williams coming all the way across the field. You'll see him getting your vision right here. Mahomes is like, oh, there's no safety helping over there.
Williams in the slot with P.J. Williams. Brought to the left. They need to get to the 11-yard line for a first down. So the Saints defense stopping the Falcons on fourth down, a minute 36 remaining. Saints will get the ball back. Falcons with two timeouts.
This slot matchup with Julio Jones. P.J. Williams knows he has help on the inside. Marcus Williams is going to help you there. P.J. Williams stays outside. Nice double team.
Interception, the second of the night against Brady. They also picked him twice in the opener. So four of his six this season.
Barring a penalty, last play of the half. Blitz is coming. Ryan rolls away. Just going to launch it and loft it towards the end zone. Down there into coverage, and it's intercepted by Marcus Williams. Williams has it. He's going to come out. Why not? Tries to get a block, taken down out around the 20, and that will end this first half.